Hi everyone, I'm Claire and this is the channel to share super fun STEM activities. Today, we are going to have an engineering project. Have you ever played a marble run? Let's make one and learn what makes marbles roll down. Follow me and discover the excitement of engineering. Here we go! The materials we need today are a large box, hot glue gun, tape, scissors, craft knife, and any materials you want to recycle, such as toilet rolls, paper cup, plastic bottle, straws, popsicle sticks, or cardboard paper from a box. I'm going to use a pizza box. You also need some material to decorate your marble run. And of course, you need marbles. Before starting, you need to make a plan. The goal is getting the marble from the top of the marble run into the paper cup which is at the bottom of the marble run. So think about the whole structure, the process, and how to use each material in advance. Now let's get started. First, I want to give some colors to the recycled materials. Cut and fold the pizza box to make a track. Don't forget to check if a marble can run through it. Good! Makeover! I am making a fast track with bendable straws. Cut the bottle. Don't forget to ask an adult for help. Make a hole on top for the starting point. And make a hole at the bottom to put the bottle upside down. Arrange the items in the box as you planned. Now it's time to glue them to the box. But don't glue them all at once. You need to test how your marble runs through the tracks. Check if marbles are not flying off or getting stuck. So glue the tracks one by one after testing them. Let me test this red track. Oh, failed. I think this track is too narrow for marbles to pass through. Let me test out the gold one. It works! I need to change my plan. Don't be afraid to revise your plans. A plan is just a plan. You can change it at any time depending on the situation. Don't forget that testing is also an important process in engineering. It works! Now, let's move on to the bumpy tracks. Good! Double check! Wonderful! Now glue the plastic bottle, popsicle sticks, and straws to the box. And let's test out. Oh no! What's the problem? Let's check it out. Oh, I see. The marble bounces out of the stick as it passes. I think I need to make a wall. Let me make a wall for the gold pizza box as well. All done! Final test! Great! The marble rolls down and over the bumpy toilet rolls, spins around in the bottle, and enters into the paper cup. It works exactly as I planned. This is so fun! I hope you try this at home with items readily found around you. I will tell you the science behind marble run in the next video. Wow, it looks so fun! I want to play with it!
I'm so sleepy.
Look, Claire looks sleepy. Let's try it when she goes to bed. Let's go! Wow, it's cool! Hey friends, let's have a marble run race. Who wants to join the race? Me! I'm in. Me too. Great! Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce the first challenger, the super cute piggy bank, Hamm! Hey, did you say I'm cute? Oh, so excited! Hamm, you can do it! Please get ready at the starting point. Okay, I will measure the time. Thank you, Slinky. Hamm, are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Great job, Hamm! The next challenger is the Space Ranger superhero, Buzz Lightyear. Go for it, Buzz! I am ready. 3, 2, 1, go! The last challenger is the bravest friends of us, Bo Peep. Go, go, Bo! I am ready. 3, 2, 1, go! Wow! Everybody did a great job. We take a look at the standings. Congratulations! Bo wins a race! Congratulations, Bo! Thank you! It was so fun! Let's have another race! This is for today. Try it at home and tell me how you go by leaving a comment. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, hit the subscribe button and click the bell notification icon so you can receive more contents like this. Thank you. Bye.